My name is Lavanya. I'm currently working with L&T Financial Services. I just started my job there. I did my engineering in biotechnology, post which I did my MBA in marketing from Mumbai University. Being a marketing graduate, I don't want to continue in that particular field. So that's the reason I chose a digital marketing course. Digital marketing being the next big thing, I definitely see myself pursuing my career in that path. A friend of mine who works in the media sector, he suggested me about doing some or the other certification course, owing that I'm not liking the current job. He said, do something in the marketing field. So that's when he told me there's a Google certified course from Manipal in digital marketing. So do that course. That's when I Googled about it, searched about it, and after that I spoke to the counselor and was pretty much convinced and registered myself for this course. I registered, so the section where you can call the counselor and chat with her. So I registered myself in that particular part of it. I got a call from Manipal within a day, and she explained me about both the online and the offline part of it, the classroom training and the online videos available. So then I asked her, she explained both the benefits of, if I'm a working person, I'm not having any time, then I can obviously opt for the online part of it. But if I do have a time in a particular weekend, why not just come and be a part of the classroom training? So that's when I felt that's more beneficial in terms of even networking and knowing, having a personal touch basically. Definitely one plus point is a hands-on experience you're getting to learn. Secondly, with respect to the quality of teaching, I found it pretty well. And there's a lot of networking happening amongst the students here. So I get to learn a lot of things from them. Some are from the marketing field, some already from the media field. Something which I don't know, I get to learn from them. And the patience which the teacher has to, you know, there's a personal touch to it which he focuses on every individual, every student. But yes, I'm happy with the decision right now.